Parsha points Chayasara Monday. The heavenly proclaims the glory of God, cries out, holy, holy, holy. The material is godly. That's why when Abraham buys the cave, even before he buries Sarah in it, the very field has now been sanctified. It's now Abraham's field, a holy place. When material items come under our jurisdiction, under the jurisdiction of the godly, they become godly items, sanctified. That's our mission, to sanctify the material.